Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Emma and I make college and lifestyle videos. In this video, I am showing you guys what's in my backpack for this school year. I am now gonna be a college senior. This is my last semester. I'm graduating in the winter. It's kind of bittersweet because my college career was cut really short. I actually am graduating in 2.5 years, so I'm already graduating. I just turned 20. It's so crazy, but I'm really excited for this last semester in person. So I'm gonna be showing you guys everything I'm planning to bring to class. And then almost all of these items, like pretty much all of them, are from Amazon. So I'm gonna be linking my Amazon storefront in the description of this video. Everything I bought in this video is pretty much from Amazon. I am linking my storefront in the description of this video. My storefront is basically a place where you can shop all my favorite items. A lot of the things are things that I have personally used. Like obviously everything in this video I genuinely love. I don't add products to my storefront I don't think I would buy myself. So basically when you guys shop through my link, I do get a little bit of kickback. I make a little bit of money when you guys shop on my storefront, if that makes sense. So if you do need anything for school and you see it on my storefront, it does help me out. With all of that being said, I am so pumped to get into this, so let's go. All right, I've zoomed out a little bit so I can show you guys everything, so let's get into it. So I wanted to first show you all the backpack itself that I'm gonna be bringing to class each day. I'm obsessed with this, like it is so cute and it was actually really affordable. I was looking at all different backpacks. I thought about a Fjällräven, I think that's how you say it, Kanken backpack, like they look sort of similar to this. I settled on this one. It was less than $100, but the quality is super amazing. It has so much room. This is not sponsored like for this specific bag or anything. I just really like it. I think it's adorable. And they had so many colors too. I actually made a whole Amazon storefront list of backpacks that I thought were super cute while I was looking. So I'll link that in the description as well, but you can shop this specific one in the list for this video. So I want to show you guys inside what it looks like. So it's one of the ones that kind of opens from the bottom all the way to the other bottom. So it falls flat when you open it, if that makes sense. So here it is from the inside. So this front flap here has tons of additional storage. And then this is like the internal pocket. And it does have a laptop pocket in the back there with some cushioning. There's so much storage in this front flap. It fits literally everything I want. I don't have to like squeeze to get it shut, which I used to do in high school every day. So it's the perfect size for me. I carry usually just the iPad and I'll sometimes also bring my laptop, and I already tested it fits both just fine. This is the back, just if anyone was wondering. And as you can see, it's not huge. Like it's very much a minimalist backpack. I don't carry a huge laptop. Mine's 13 inches and this fits it fine. If I had a 15 inch laptop, I'd probably go with a size up from this backpack. And of course it does have a water bottle holder on the side. And it also has an internal one where my water bottle is right now. I just don't like the idea of the top of my water bottle being exposed to the outside, just in case I bump into someone, especially with COVID, I want it to be like covered. So getting into everything that's in my backpack, I want to show you guys first what I have on the outside. So the first thing, I have my AirPods. Obviously, if I'm walking around the city, I am not going to have these on the outside of my backpack, but inside my house here, this is just where I can keep track of them. Put them in this cute little case I got from Amazon, and I've clipped it to the bag. Super convenient, and also this case is adorable. I love the colors. And then another really cute thing I got is this hand sanitizer dispenser that you can refill, and it is on this pretty gold chain. This came with two, so I have another one as well I'm gonna put on my gym bag. And you can open it and the plastic bottle comes out and you can fill it up with hand sanitizer. Super convenient. I'm gonna be using it between all my classes, so I'm glad to have this here. I'm also gonna add, I think, a little mini bag with a mask inside of it, so I always have an extra. In the front pocket here of the bag, this is an actual buckle. It's not like a fake one with a magnet, but I'll show you guys what's in here now. Okay, so in that front pocket, I am just keeping this little old Ipsy bag with all my like emergency essentials. So I have a few different pills, like for pain. I have feminine products. I have a chapstick. I have a scrunchie. Pretty much anything I could just realize I needed real quick. Okay, let's move on to the inside of the backpack. I'm just gonna do things one at a time here. So the first thing that I have in my backpack is in this front flap with all of these internal pockets. I just have an extra few pens, and I have a package of Lysol wipes. Back to school in COVID time means that I'm gonna be sanitizing everything a lot. Of course, wearing double masks and being very safe. So I'm glad to have this as well as my hand sanitizer on me. So first up is my water bottle that I keep inside my backpack. It is this adorable pink color, has a strap, but there are two things about it that make it special to me. The first is, I have never mentioned this on this channel, but I hate water. Like, I think water tastes disgusting. I know that's a weird take, but it does to me. It tastes weird. So I always get water bottles that have this little filter thing. I don't know if you can see it. I like to put lemon slices in my water. It tastes so refreshing. It's really good for you too. And it definitely keeps me hydrated. So I love that this water bottle has it. And the other thing that's so cute about it is, if you guys can see, it has times on it. So it has times on it to help you track when you should be drinking water. This is really great. I can be really bad about waiting until 9 p.m. to drink all the water I'm supposed to drink too for the whole day. Then I wake up and I have to pee, the whole thing. So this is great because I can just keep a tab on how much water I should be drinking throughout the day. Also, it's just cute. Like, the color is adorable. We love her. Okay, the next item is this adorable pencil case in this pink and cream color. It says, it has like a little inspirational message on the front, super cute, but I just love it for the space. So this pink part on the bottom is an expander so you can unzip it to give you more room. It's like a suitcase that have those, like, you know what I mean, the unzippable things to give it more room. On the inside here, I will show you guys what I've got. So in this front pocket, I have a mini pair of scissors, an extra pencil lead. I am a mechanical pencil person. I hate regular pencils. I have a really bad callus on this finger from using them, so I prefer mechanical. And the mechanical pencils I like are these pastel ones. I always get the same ones from Amazon. These are just my favorite. They're really, really cute, but they're also very comfortable in your hand. The lead quality is good. They last a while, so they're just my favorite pens or pencils. And then for pens, my favorite pen is the Pilot G2 pens, like the just the plain Pilot ones. I always buy a huge bulk pack of them. I like the 0.38 size and the 0.7 size, so I always have both in here. In the bottom of the pencil case, I don't want to spill these, I'm just keeping my colored G2s that I have, as well as some other mechanical pencils I like. Another one I like are these TUL ones in size 0.7. They feel very fancy. The only problem is I always mistake these for pens, so sometimes I'll go and grab this thinking I'm gonna have a pen and it's a pencil. So as long as that doesn't bother you, these are great pens as well. But this pencil case is super roomy. I still have way more room if I wanted to add highlighters. I'll definitely add a Sharpie. I always like to have one of those on hand as well. Speaking of highlighters, this. I know this is very excessive and you're looking at me and you're like, what are you gonna use those for? And the answer is probably nothing. I'm just kidding. I'm definitely gonna use these in my notes and my planner. They're so pretty. Like, look at them. Ah! Like, how cute is that? I love them so much. This is like the ultimate mild liner pack. I've been on these highlighters since like fifth grade. Like, these highlighters go hard. Get them. You will not regret it. They're so cute. They have two tips, like a chisel tip. Here, I can show you guys actually close up. So mild liners, if you're not familiar with them, they're amazing. They look like this. They have a chisel tip. So here you can see that, just like a regular highlighter. And then they also have like a bullet point type of tip, kind of like an expo marker, the ones with just the round tips. So these are great. I like to do my titles for my pretty notes in them. I also like to use them in my planner. If you're a color coder, grab these. The set is very excessive, so I put this set as well as smaller ones on my storefront. So if you just want to get the essential colors, you can do that as well. These are really good quality. They're gonna last me definitely quite a few years. There's no way I'm gonna run through all of them. So great investment if you love color coding. So the modern student, a lot of people I know have a smartwatch, a phone, a tablet. They have so many electronic devices all the time. So this is great for organizing all your different cables and organizers. Just looks like this on the inside. You can tuck everything in. Everything has a home, doesn't get tangled. It's padded so nothing can get destroyed or, in my case, eaten by a rabbit. It's great. So I wanted to show off my favorite notebooks ever. These are the Campus Notebooks by the brand Kokoyu S&T. It's a Japanese stationery brand. They make the best notebooks. Like, I'll show you why in a second. Number one, they're super thin. I would rather have lots of small notebooks than a big chunky one that gets all like bent and the wire spiral thing gets bent. You know what I'm talking about. It's terrible. So these notebooks are amazing because, see this, they have room for you to put like a subject, a date. They have this really nice line. These are really great. The spacing is good. I don't know how to explain it. This notebook just passes the vibe check. It has amazing energy. The pages are very matte. So like, you're not gonna look through it, or opaque is the word I'm looking for. You're not gonna be able to see through or have your notes bleed. If you like doing cute notes with highlighters like those mild liners, this is a notebook for you. It's amazing. I'm just hyping these up so much. I really love them. Next on the list is a schedule planner. I'm gonna show you this one that I'm using right now. So as you can see, it's made to rip off each page, and it has each day of the week and then a notes section and then a to-do section. I love having something like this at my desk to just look at. I might not necessarily bring this to class every day. I actually have a new planner coming in the mail. I'm ecstatic about it. It's so cute, guys. I'm gonna do like a planner with me, plan with me type thing once it comes. It's gonna come next week, so stay tuned for that. But this is great for just at your desk. I'm linking a couple different styles of this sort of thing on my storefront because I know a lot of people just like to physically write stuff, but this is amazing for if I don't have my phone on me or I just need the physical pen in hand feeling. Next up is my iPad. It's the last item in my backpack. So I have the iPad Pro 11 inch. It's like the second largest one, or the smaller size that's not a mini. I really like the size. Here's a comparison to my head. I got this really convenient case that allows you to position the iPad up with a little smart keyboard. It connects, it's very convenient. And there's two other things about this I want to show, other than just the folio, which is very convenient. I got this really cool, you can't see it as well when it's on. Okay. This really cool screen protector, and like, it probably doesn't mean anything to you just on video, but it has the feeling of paper. So if you're someone that loves to take physical notes, but you want to get into digital note taking and you hate the screen feeling, this screen protector makes it feel like paper. It's so nice. If you're an artist, you'll also love it. It feels very realistic. It's really, really awesome. So I highly recommend it. It also protects very well. I've dropped my iPad like twice and it's been fine. The other quick thing I wanted to show you guys is this adorable little Apple Pencil cover that I got. I love the colors on this, and it's just really comfortable to hold. Like I said, I have that like callus on my finger from holding my pencils, so this is really nice. It doesn't hurt to hold. It's really adorable too. It matches the case and everything. So in addition to all these items, I'm also going to be linking some additional items I think you guys might enjoy. I know that every student has different needs, and a student that goes to a city campus versus a rural campus, or depending on what your major is, you might have different things that are useful for you. So I'm going to link some additional items as well in the storefront, just in case there's something else you're looking for. And if there is anything else you'd like suggestions on, leave it in the comments and I will go on the hunt to find you the best product. That being said, I hope you guys have an amazing school year. I am honestly in disbelief that I'm going to be graduating. It was just so fast. If you would be interested in a video about how I was able to graduate so fast in just 2.5 years, I can definitely make a video on that. I've already started my full-time job. I absolutely love it. So I'd be happy to talk about how to land internships, getting your first job, my experiences, and things like that as well. In just a few weeks, I'm also moving into my new apartment in Boston for the school year. I am so excited. I have so much cute stuff. You guys, I am so pumped. It's gonna look really, it's gonna be Pinterest vibes. I cannot wait. I'm definitely gonna do a video on setting up the whole thing before and after on all my socials, so be sure to follow me to see all of that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you found this video very helpful. If you did, be sure to let me know in the comments and subscribe to my channel for videos all the time on college life and everything else. Be sure to check out the link in my bio to my Amazon storefront to shop all of my favorites, including everything you see in this video. Have an amazing semester, everyone, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!